Hey guys, it's Princess Burrito, and I'm back with another video. Sorry if you hear any noise in the background. I'm downstairs, and my family's in the other room, so I have a very special, do you like my Mean Girl shirt? Anyway, I have a very special unboxing. This is a new type of toy that, you know, at first creeped me out, but I really love them now. So can you guess what it is? Duh, by the title obviously. It is Chatty Cathy. She's too eager to come out. She's about to fall out. But this is the box, you guys. She says 12 things. These are originally produced in 1960, I believe, and was reproduced in 1999. Okay. Yeah, reproduction of the original 1960 vintage doll and package. And this is the JCPenney exclusive. Wow. I don't even have that many JCPenney's still, you know, around anymore. So I did already play with her a little bit with my mom and stuff. I really wish, well, let me get into her first. So it's the top of the box and the side of the box and the bottom. Here she is. Isn't she lovely? I want to try and put her bangs in her face, but whatever. Doesn't she have really beautiful eyes and freckles? I love dolls with freckles. I would see how some people don't like collecting these type of dolls because they are a little creepy, but I love them, and I'm lucky to get one in such good condition. Like, look at her hair. She looks like she just got a blowout. Like, girl. And look at her little cute red peppermint dress, you guys, with the lace trim and the beautiful bow. Oh my goodness, this is so cute. Oh my gosh. You know, she was a very good price on eBay, and the seller offered me a good price. She still has her underwear. She does have the cloth over her speaker. And she does have her nice white socks and red shoes all intact. I'm gonna try and find her a little red bow to put on her hair or something. And she does have her pull string intact. So let's make her chat. See what she has to say for us.
I love you.
Oh, I love you too, baby. This makes me really happy. I never had a talking vintage doll before.
I'm sleepy.
Girl, I'm sleepy too. Let's take a nap together.
I hurt myself.
She's so loud and clear. I have another one coming on the way too. I wonder how that one's gonna sound.
Love you.
She has a lot of love for us. So she says 12 things, and these dolls have a little vinyl record inside of them, and a lot of them don't work anymore, which you have to send them off to be repaired by somebody either on eBay. I really want to get into doll repairs and doll makeovers and, you know, doll making, because I love dolls. They're like my passion. been in my life ever since I was a child. So let's see what else she says.
I'm hungry.
I cannot agree with you on that. I just ate. But I can get you something to eat. Kathy?
Let's play house.
Okay.
Change my dress.
My cat's over there looking like, what the actual?
I'm hungry.
Okay.
I hurt myself.
That one's the only one that's kind of weird.
I love you. Will you play with me?
Yes, hon, I will play with you. So her head does move back and forth. Okay, it does not move up and down. Only shoulder joints. And she can sit. Such a great condition.
Oh my gosh.
You know, these go for a lot on eBay, especially the porcelain ones and the ones that are custom made, and especially the black ones, which are really rare. I see one on eBay that's going for $500 right now. So I will probably never be able to have her.
Change my dress.
I'm very happy to have Miss Kathy. My first guest.
I'm hungry.
And the phone would ring. Just ignore that.
Please brush my hair.
I will brush your hair, honey.
Let's change my dress.
So yeah, you guys, this is Miss Kathy. I love her to bits and pieces. If you have a chatty Kathy, let me know. Does she work? Are you gonna get her repaired? Is she the original 1960s version or the reproduction version? Oh my goodness. I'm so sorry, camera just fell. Anyway, tell me how, you know, what you like to collect. Do you like talking dolls? I know they made a Twilight Zone episode. I'm so sorry. Don't know what's wrong with my, it's probably my phone case. I know they made a Twilight Zone TV show episode about this one called Talkie Tina, and the doll was evil and said really bad things to the dad, but one of my favorite episodes. But anyway, thanks for watching this video, and if you liked, please subscribe, comment, and like.
I'm hungry.
I guess I'll go get her something to eat, so I'll see you guys later. Bye.